the frig are you?
Your dad had my back.
What kind of roadie leaves a guitar behind?
It's me and this guitar now.
Thanks for picking me up.
Thanks for picking me up.
Shouldn't you be watching the road?
Shouldn't you be watching the road?
I would if I was driving.
It's uncanny. But ginger hair.
I do come from a long line of gingery ginger people.
Those big baby blues.
Aw, shucks.
No, they're really quite big.
I like to think of them more as being husky.
They're much bigger than Stanley's. Like, way bigger.
Well, maybe Stanley's eyes are just really small. You ever think about that, huh?
Don't ever mock Stanley's eyes, you red-bearded fucknut!
I don't know what's happening.
I could see them now. They were perfect. Oh, Stanley only had eyes for me.
He sounds like a great guy.
Oh, he was. Don't ever touch Darlene's wheel without consent.
I'm sorry, it's just that Darlene's eyes were closed.
Stanley went blind 4 years ago.
Oh, that's horrible.
Yeah, diabetes. I had him on a very strict diet. Absolutely no vitamin A.
I'm no ophthalmologist, but isn't vitamin A integral to eye health?
17 lemon juice eye drops a day. And then one day he just wandered off. And I've been looking for him ever since.
I think you made the right decision, Stan.
What's that?
I said I think I have night vision, ma'am.
Wouldn't be surprised with those papers.
Okay, can we cool it with the eye shaming?
That's a really jazzy looking vest. It's like a Technicolor dream coat or something. What's your name, Joseph?
It's Mitch.
Mitch Joseph?
No Joseph, just Mitch.
But I want a Joseph.
Okay, let's listen to some good music.
I got some Bathory, some Exodus, Nile.
Oh, you know what? I think Botanist, you would really love them.
It's not how this works, Mitch.
How what works?
Hitchhiking. The hitcher-hitchy relationship is very delicate. Oh, am I your first, Mitch?
No. What? No? I've hitched plenty of times. They call me Mitch the Hitch. Alfred Hitchhiker Cock. Tom Thumb? Thumple Stillskin? You don't want to know where this thumb has been, baby.
Mitch?
Fine, I've never actually hitched before, but I have carpooled.
Mitch?
Okay, fine, I've never even carpooled! The closest I came was I accidentally peed in my cousin's car-shaped bed, and the pee pooled!
Mitch, you're so hilarious. And you're a musician, I see.
Oh, no, this isn't mine. I'm delivering it.
And what are these?
Only the best metal bands ever.
Well, that one looks interesting.
That's Mayhem.
Ooh, sounds dangerous. What's their story?
Well, they were the pioneers of the second wave of Norwegian black metal. The band was formed in 84, but things got really crazy in the 90s. The vocalist was this guy who called himself Dead, and he would wear corpse paint, not lame face paint like Kiss. No, no, no. His was really evil. And when he'd perform, he'd cut himself on stage, and the band would sometimes impale pig and sheep heads on stakes. Then in 91, Dead committed suicide, and their guitarist, Euronymous, found him, and he made necklaces out of bits of Dead's skull. Fast forward to 93, and Euronymous was stabbed to death by Varg Vikernes, who also burnt down churches in his spare time.
Fun fact, Necro Butcher, the bassist, also wanted to kill Euronymous, but Varg beat him to it.
Hey, wake up!
Oh, sorry. They formed in 1984, and then what happened? Can't ride with me for a little bit longer?
I wish I could, but destiny calls.
Well, I guess it's just goodbye then. you some chapstick, Mitch.
Go to the road. See you later.
Bye.
Bye, Darlene.
What a fucking idiot that guy was.